Should we open? Which box should we open? Open which one? Which one? Which one? It says peace. Oh, I think I got it.
Oh.
Welcome back to my channel. Today, finally, I'm here to do a home decor haul video for you guys. Okay, after finishing our kitchen renovation, I took a long break, you know, for doing anything for the house. Now it's, all done and we're enjoying our new kitchen very much. My goal for 2021 is to finish up at least half of the house. I like to take my time and I'm one of those people who don't want to just buy to fill up the house or get over with it, but I like to select one by one the ones that I have to have and, you know, something that I absolutely love. Plus, I don't like to pay the full price if I can. So yes, I got to purchase everything that you're about to see in this video with a discounted price. And I want to thank you to Shop Tegar for sponsoring this portion of today's video. I absolutely love using Shop Tegar. It has saved me thousands of money over the years. I believe a lot of you already know and use it, but if you haven't tried it, I highly recommend you to try it out. It's such a crucial tool to use if you do online shopping. It's a free app that notifies you when the products you want go on sale. It also tells you when the products are out of stock, low in stock, get back in stock, so you're not constantly checking a bunch of websites to make sure you don't miss out on the sale. So I use Shop Tegar for pretty much everything: kids stuff, kitchen products, home decor of course, and clothing and designer items, of course. That's my favorite things to save. And you've seen me getting Burberry cashmere sweater 40% off. That was insane. Just one day, Shop Tegar notified me and I just went for it and I absolutely love that. And also my recent favorite boots from By Far. Oh my goodness, I will wear that, every day if I could. Yes, and it's not just one or two products that I got to save through using Shop Tegar, but so many. Oh my goodness. To me, for online shopping, Shop Tegar is a must-have for sure. And let me show you how it works. It is so easy to use. It's free. All you need to do is to download it and install the browse button. And when you are shopping and you see the item you want to save, click this navy blue color with the letter S. You can choose different options like the size or the color preferences if they're available. When the product goes on sale or comes back in stock, Shop Tegar emails you and lets you know. If you download the Shop Tegar on your phone, you can get a push notification as well. And Shop Tegar does have a lot of different features. They have the option to organize your products into different lists. I have so many lists for our home, so you can keep things more organized. And Shop Tegar launched a new cashback feature. You can earn cash through PayPal when you shop from select retail partners. And Shop Tegar also shares coupon codes at checkout if there is better one available. I believe you would love it as much as I do. I mean, who wouldn't love saving money and pay less if it's possible, right? I will pop the link to download Shop Tegar in the description box for you guys to try it out. And also one thing to mention, the coupon codes that applies automatically at checkout, that is a special feature only for using Chrome extension. So that is a must, download it on your computer. Let's move over there. I'm looking at all the boxes. Alrighty, let's have open. Let's get closer. I could buy literally everything from this place. MCGEE&CO. Ta-da! Whoa, this is so heavy, but it says peace. open up so you guys can see. This is made so well and really high quality, you can tell with the fiber. And this is 24 by 36 and it's really thick and super heavy, and it's gonna last. The rug is not here yet, but I will have insert right here for you to see. I got one from MCGEE&CO also, and it's one of their best-selling rugs. And the color theme I just really liked, grayish, and it has some of the navy color also, but neutral of course. And this is the padding that I got from Amazon, and I have like three of this different sizes in our house. There's another rug pad that I use which is more thick and more expensive, but those I use it when the rug is pretty thin. But the one that I'm getting for the sitting area is not too thin or too thick, so I went with this, so the rug will stay still when I place it. This is black and white cloud wallpaper from Cole & Son. I got it from Rejuvenation. It comes with two as a set, but I already have two sets and the worker told me I need another set, so I purchased this and took really long time to get here. Cannot wait to put this up on our powder room. Still, it's like just navy blue. While I'm opening this, I'm gonna have the insert right here for you to see the leather sofa that I got for my husband's office. We have the fabric style pull-out sofa. We're gonna just place it upstairs. I went with this beautiful cognac color. It's clean in back order. Woohoo! You guys see that? I'm gonna place this under this in front of our house. That's what I thought I would do, but as now I see, I don't want it to get ruined, so I don't know. Okay, look at this. Oh, I love it. I love this color pattern, like navy blue and ivory mixed together, and also stripe going through and have more navy, which I wanted. I think this was like 5 by 3 inches. The sun is hitting right here, so looks kind of weird, but there's no pattern like that. I just love that word, peace. When people come into our home, there's peace. I love the quality, and also this is what I imagine having layering together, navy blue and ivory. Our front door color is navy blue as well, so that's what I thought, and matching, and the rug was rolling, so I placed those. Okay, since we did that, let's open this one. This one was from Anthropology. Ta-da! Just statement piece, I'll say, without being too loud or really colorful. So cute, super cute, and very, very soft, and the insert comes with it. I recommend, guys. Already loving. Oh, and I'm gonna show you another pillow. It's like black and white. Wait 1 second. So I got this pillow for Caleb's room, but Leah took it. Isn't this so cute? Black and white, little dots. And I will make sure to link each product that you see in this video, so if you're interested, check in the description box and you can find the direct link to each one. This is so hard to open. I think I need to wait for my husband to open it. I got the Hello Kitty knife that I got from Anne. If you're watching Anne, thank you. Love this. Ta-da! This is the cake tray or a cake holder. I wanted something like this when I saw this, and also with the sale price, I just was like, you can place this to decorate something on top of it, on the console or coffee table somewhere, or you can use it as the cake holder. So quite heavy as well. It's not just smooth, but it's got that beautiful texture. Love it. box was like humongous and so hard to take it off, but this is the round linen shade. I believe I got this from MCGEE&CO, and you find something that goes right here, yeah, soon in this video. And I got this geometric pattern wool finish. It's like a dark gray color mixed with the ivory, so it's quite interesting, and it breaks down from having all white in our house. And also I got these two similar to those, so I can place them together kind of in the same room, but also I can just use it pretty much anywhere. It's like black and white, and it's a very nice pattern, right? So super neutral. A matching cake server to that cake holder, mainly birthday parties for our kids. We have three kids, so I thought these are gonna get used quite a lot. Quite heavy and really shiny and nice quality. Joshua loves the color gold, so he's gonna love these. Yay! This is black color display ball that I wanted to place on top of the console. I got that console from MCGEE&CO. Absolutely gorgeous wood. It's white wood, solid, and super heavy. And I love how simple that looks. And also just the little details I absolutely love. And I'm really happy about the quality. So I wanted to put this ball on top of it. Navy blue and black are the colors I wanted to add more into our house. So you will see a lot of those colors with the white in our home. Ooh, different pattern, as you can see. I love that. It's like a jewelry box, I'll say, or a treasure box. And the top section has that gold details right here, going all the way through, and same pattern top. Really heavy, and it is cement finish. Love matte finish looking with hint of gold, and I love the pattern. Beautiful, beautiful. This is worth buying. Keep something sacred here. This can go pretty much anywhere in our house. One of my favorites so far. Picture frame. You can imagine putting the family picture or the kids' picture here. Love that ivory shade and the brownish, like lighter shade mixed together. I'd like to add some nice pieces to our new kitchen. And this is a really pretty kitchen towel. You can machine wash and made in Ethiopia. Love that fringe on the side, and also love that charcoal color with the ivory. And I think this is gonna be really great addition to our kitchen. Just put it like, you know, not just a display piece to look good, but also functional. And also this one is with the navy blue, same as that rug that I got. I looked at Amazon, I looked at Williams Sonoma, and some are nice and I get them, but they're not quite as nice as these. Super happy with this. And this is matte for our bathroom. The ones that I already have in our master room, they are really old and also has the rubbery finish on the bottom, which helps not to slide. But when you wash them, they just get ruined pretty quick. So I wanted to get the ones, even though these may move around, but I just wanted to have the ones that I can keep for a really long time and machine washable. And love the tassel details as well, and the size is really nice also. So I got three to place one in front of our shower. I've been just thinking, should I get it or not, get it or not, but I went for it. Something that I cannot find when I go to Home Goods or the places that I wanna pay less. Anyways, it is really solid, handmade. Love the look of it. You can place it on bookshelves or, you know, decorate it. So that's the large size, and this is the smaller size to go with it. I love that distressed finish and glossy, and you can also use these as the flower vase. This is a beautiful tray that has two different tones, as you can see, like charcoal color outer and lighter shade. Love it. And it's flexible, so you can put pretty much anything to decorate. This is another useful piece, but also decorative, so gold color. To just grab cookies or salad, anything made in Poland. So I got these set of like 8. Hello! Hello! I just took a break and had lunch. And this is the lipstick that I was wearing. And it's my first ever Hermes lipstick. Isn't it so pretty? That's that H and it's magnetic. And I went with the beautiful pink shade. The gold, black, white, gold. So my husband helped me out to open this and it is so heavy. It has the double headed and it's a matte finish. It's like a cement looking and also has the black marble. It's really sleek. Love the minimal design and really simple. Hello! Lydia is here.
Yeah! I got mini
slippers.
Yeah, I call it mini thing.
Yeah. Caleb is here. This took for sometimes for me to decide on it, but I went with it. It's more like a vintage looking color. As you can see, all that going to be a pop of color in our kitchen. I want to place it on one of the shelves. It took 6 weeks to make, hand painted. Beautiful.
I have the green thing right there.
Oh, you like the green color?
Yeah.
I like the lemon. With the yellow color, it's really pretty,
like
bright
the,
yellow.
The
you like the green, the
yellow? Yeah,
so more, nice, right?
More because I like that color.
Mm-hmm.
I like.
And there's a wire on the back so you can actually hang it. Thank you, Lydia. This is another art piece that I was eyeing on. Dark forest green color on the outer side of the frame and gold inside right here. The name of this art piece is Back Rose. Painted, made to order piece as well. Whoa, that is huge! I didn't know it's gonna be that big. Wow, 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 wow. Look at that. It's like another art piece. Final look of that going up, but I just have to remove that plastic. It's quite nice gold top with this dramatic, very interesting. My husband doesn't like it so far. But it is a statement piece in our entire house, for sure. It's quite quirky, I would say. And this is like, I don't know how to describe it, but something that we don't have, for sure. So I'm happy, actually, overall. I just wish I went with the smaller size. I didn't measure it right. I thought it's gonna be, you know, small enough or big enough. I wanted a bigger piece, but not this big. It's really tall, actually, and love that gold finish as well. Overall, I'm really happy with the quality and all the finishes. Love it. Whoa, it's heavy! Oh my goodness. That wood frame, right? Gold, and it has the black mesh right here, and it's quite heavy. And the legs, my husband just got to assemble, and I think that's the tag I need to, because Caleb kept going in there and grabbing you know, little stones like.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're talking about you. Yo. Say hi. Say bye.
Bye.
Not done yet.
Ooh, this is the one. It is going to Caleb's room. Oh, look! Ow. Guys, can you see it? Oh, man. Oh, Lydia wants you guys to see her. Ooh, Caleb, this is yours! He has no idea. But this piece is going on Caleb's wall.
Isn't that so nice? I love that it looks really casual and somewhat whimsical as well. And just, you know, having the ocean, bringing that freedom and that car driving on the ocean, you know, with that surfboard on top of that car. I don't know, just the whole combination. I thought of Caleb. Actually, I wanted for Joshua, but Joshua didn't want car, but he wanted stars, so that's why I went with the one that you guys saw in my previous home decor video. And I will show you guys the one that I'm talking about in Joshua's room. We put that up and Joshua loves it. I just wish I got a bigger size actually, but quite happy with it. And this is for Caleb boy. I hope he loves it. And this is not like just, you know, childish or just for younger kids, but also adults can use. This actually could go perfectly in my husband's office.
This is a new rug also, and very inexpensive. And love the pattern. This is for Caleb's room. The ocean with the car frame will go above right here.
Caleb is just a special boy. He is the wildest and most curious boy. He is determined to go for anything. He has no fear. Very, very hard to keep him kind of calm and quiet. But yeah, something happens if he's quiet. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Monochrome, black and white. Never go wrong. And also the ones that didn't arrive, I'll link to them below. It's the gold tray that will hold the thing that's right here. Wow, this is gorgeous, guys, and very heavy. Ooh-hoo. Beautiful round shape, and you just place it on top of this. Super nice. I'm really happy with this piece. You can put jewelry here to decorate, or of course for parties. Cake will look amazing, and also cookies, like different colors. Now, I picked up so many towels to upgrade from what we have, or just mix up different colors. I had the green colors for our guest room and another room. I had purple color, and I had like light blue color for our master room for actually really long time. So it's just the time to upgrade. These are the really nice fluffy kind. So this is the hand towel, and I got the matching bigger set and made in Portugal. It's all the texture, and also it is like embossed, like really soft and fluffy. The bath towel. So I got these, I think 6 or 8 of them. Whoa! I'm upgrading our master room sheet. This is the duvet cover. MCGEE&CO just added this to their collection, and I just love that casualness, and also it has different textures with the neutral shade. It's the casual style throw. I thought it's gorgeous. Cotton and made in India. Very casual, but very cozy. Love that ivory shade. This will go so well with the cover, right? Just cannot wait to, yeah, upgrade these for the spring coming. got a little fabric size, so it's not going to move around when you place it anywhere.
How pretty are they gonna be on top of the table or console or coffee table, pretty much anywhere. Cookies here and there, put the cake on here for the parties. And this is a smaller one and that's bigger size.
Dun-da-da-da. There's another pillow cover, I know! I can't believe how many covers I need. And I absolutely love the quality of MCGEE&CO's pillow covers. And I love their little details with the gold zipper on the side. And another one here is the matching set, but smaller size to what I already purchased last time. And here is another one with the zipper. So this is the matching set of this that I got last time, and I love it so much. It's the exact same print. I believe this has the silk fabric as well, like blend together. So it's just really nice quality. Absolutely love their pillows. And thank you so much for watching and staying with me. I believe this is like 1 hour long video, but I will have to chop, cutting off to at least make it less than 30 minutes. I hope I can do that. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. And also, check out ShopTagR if you're interested in saving money when you shop online. It is the best place and best app to have on your phone and also on your computer to get the notification. It's just literally best one. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.